Loose puck brought in by Ross. Good stick work, and for that reason, it's a chance for the offense. Two guys together with force, big force. We are in the last minute. Flings it. Score! And that's the hat trick. There won't be many on the ice, if any, but he's got three goals.
The lane was open to wrist the puck towards the net, and somehow it beat the goaltender.
Enzo, I don't know about you from up there, but I thought he stopped this. It's just ricocheted off him into the net.